All right, this next one we're gonna do is the back extension using the Bosu Ball. Now, I like to do it a little different way. I like to actually incorporate a little bit of the arms, shoulders, and traps in this as well. So for this, we're gonna be using, make fun of me if you want, 3-pounders. Start with a 3-pounder, I promise. This is more about form and function over strength. So truly, start with a 3-pounder, I promise it'll add up. First thing, Bosu ball, flat side down, dome side up. You're gonna rest your abdomen right on that ball, hanging your torso and really chest right off the edge. So, like this. Good. Legs nice and straight. Keep your back nice and straight. This is all part of the extension. And holding that position, you're gonna go side to side, all the way out to a 90 degree angle. Good. Y'all, that is just as much with the upper body as it is a back workout, because you are trying to keep your back nice and straight that whole time. I promise. You're going to feel the fatigue. Try and plant those feet, toes down like I did, back nice and straight. I'll show you one more time. Here we go. Good. I really want you hovering with your arms, not much more than about 3-4 inches off the ground. Nice and low, nice even plane. Well done.